Good morning, everybody. It is 12:39 in the afternoon, and I'm going to play some Hell Yeah. A little thing you should know about this is that it runs on PR Boom, but you know what? Fuck it. I'll test it in PR Boom. I don't want to. But I think it's worth it, just in case there are any major issues. Alright, this is Puss 20. The 20th Puss Wad. Yeah. One moment, my mom is calling me. Alright, that took like 10 minutes. My mom's phone wasn't connecting to her car's Bluetooth, so. Got that fixed. Yeah, this is Hell Yeah. Whoa! There aren't any Swolve patches yet. It's just going to use the map info for the little small text. But whatever. Tiny Shore. Like H. This is a remake-ish of Speed Squared. His level from that. Bridge on the River Quare. I can't see Jack. Whatever. I'll live. This is from Thou Art in Heaven. Oh, hello. Hey, buddy. Love this palette. It's very rich. Hi. No. Not dealing with your bullshit. Hey, buddy. Ah, cool. That's not going to be useful. Because it killed everybody. Oh, good map. Devil's Playground. Oh, I need to, fix. I mean, I can't force pistol sword. Two secrets, 13 monsters. Does this hurt? No. God, it's so dark. There's no gamma option. I can see at least. Alright, let's just get arm up. Awesome, we got the good weapon. Forget what Austin calls it. The beautiful one. We have the beautiful one. I can't do an Austin voice. Hey, look. Blue pixels. Nice. Weird quirk. In the sky, that is. Fuck you. It's like a map I made. Heaven's mercy. Oh, I didn't even... Damn it. Oh, that's cheap. That's so cheap. I hate that. When you're using the super shotgun, you pick up a shotgun and it just auto-swaps. I always hate that. It always feels so unfair. I mean, I'm fine with you having it in your level. It's just a huge pet peeve for him. Lawnmowers, baby. Hi. I'm not going to be able to do damage to that shit. Now.
No! Damn it. Bitch. Oh, I didn't know what that switch did. But it beats the map. Beautiful. Fun stuff. Love the challenge at the end. Doom Dragon. This is by Phil Nemba, I believe. Phil Nemba. Yep. Bitch. Die, you son of a bitch. Hey, buddy. What is that? Don't you dare. Don't you dare. No! Beautiful. Huzzah. Really punishing the people who used a pistol. Very fun. Liked it.
A lot.
Nice, cool, unique little... I love speed map, like short speed mapping events with like no rules. Because you get cool shit like this. Moomy had a great level. An anniversary that's like, it was similar. It was just like short, small combat encounters. Ah, thank God, a map that has more than 13 enemies. Ooh, that's not what I want to do. This is what I want to do. Oh, did I not pause? Oh, crap. Alright. I'm gonna pause, because I have an idea. Alright, I got sidetracked, because I was opening Discord to send a screenshot of a million archfiends having killed me. I also... Yeah, you see it. It hit me, like, last second. Like, hey... I could do that. So I did. Light the candle, baby.
Beautiful. That's really cute. What now? Hell yeah. That could be the intro map. I love it. I'm not gonna be able to kill any of them. But I would ask you put like a crusher lined up that you cross right before you exit so that it kills a good portion of the Archies. My old one. Good. We always need one of those. We got a very cocktail-esque map with a small room, maybe. Hi. Hello. This is my kind of map, baby. Am I recording? Good. Lick my fucking balls. That ain't right. This map's against God. That easy? Thing of beauty, ain't it? I'm not surprised. I was expecting a cyber demon, in all honesty. Is this my punishment for mapping the way I do? Makes things significantly easier. Oh, man, that was cool. I really like that. Fun map. Oh, this is, I need to change this. Oh, yeah, the sky transfer is also broken on this. Don't know why. Just tell me what sky texture you want to use. Sky texture. Intro text. Spaceship?
Yeah.
Aww. You. No. Ah! Damn it. That didn't work. One secret. I could probably jump over that gap, but I'm going to guess that your first map was Ultimate Doom. Smile, you're on camera. Interesting. I don't think instead of a teleporter closet, I think you had just a bunch of amps walking around in here hitting this teleporter. Cool! Alright, I'm excited for this level. This is a remake of the first bus map, Love Station by H. And this is by Moomy. I'm very much looking forward to seeing if more people do this gimmick. I am going to be working on a remake of Map 02 of this project. Hoping we can get all five levels. What's up?
Can I go on a walk to leave the door unlocked?
Sounds cool. Pretty faithful recreation. Was this from memory? Or did you, just... Oh god, I'm probably gonna... Once I finish this video, and once it's exporting, I'm probably going to start working on the Map 02 remake. I'll call it, like... Esoteric rectangles or some shit. Bleeding Hearts, baby. I don't know if I'm gonna do it from memory though. I'd like to have a progress. I want somebody to. I wanna see. Oh! I wanna see my old and remake Map of 3. That'd be pretty cool. He's the mapper that comes first to my mind that probably. Whose style I think would mesh very well with that map. Just like kind of a sunless vibe. like to see Picatum do map of 4. Deathbird could do map of 5. Well, maybe. Depends on who's busy. I don't want to make up prerequisite to make those levels. But I probably will, like, ask those mappers directly, because I'm really happy that this exists. Beautiful. Alright. Yeah, this is a lot of fun. First sparks of love. There's no exit. Nice. And I didn't put a map name, I guess. Whoa! Oh yeah, this is from 13. I need to fix that. Whatever. Sky. This should be working. Let me fix that.
You can watch me do it. I'm not gonna pause.
I did not want to do that. Now all of my shortcuts are fucked up. Alright.
Hell yeah.
30 minutes, not bad.
09 Sky.
Let's see. 09 Sky. Is this in the Texture X? It is. It's in here, too. Weird. Oh, well. I'll fucking figure it out later. Again, this is, like, an alpha, so I don't need to scatter work or anything. This is just me playtesting levels. But I have the general idea of it needing to be a big red sky. And this is by Finks13. Welcome back to Puss. It's been a while, I think. They mapped for 13, I believe. Hey, buddy.
This is a cool level. I love big chain gun extravaganzas.
Damn it, I forgot to include the Myolden loop as a gimmick on the map.
the rules. Well, also Death Bear put the rules together, so I forgot to tell him that I wanted that as a rule. Holy shit. Alright, let's see. Where do we go? Yeah, I hear ya. Zero secrets. Peaceful, relaxing trip to the beach. Wow. I'm gonna save it right here. I'm gonna open this in editor. I didn't want to do this in this map format. No. E4 but red. Okay, so I know what I did. Changed it, my bad. Alright, where's the blue key? Sorry for cheating. Blue key's up here. How do I get up there? Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. I'm dumb. I'm so sorry. Wrong source port. Alright, so yeah, that didn't fix the sky. I guess it's because I'm a different version of the map. Unbelievable. I'm a goofball. Sorry, Fanks. I apologize. God, I feel dumb. Thank you. Oh, it's the wall. Huh? My only suggestion, I'd add more Arch Files. That's just me, because I'm a prick. It isn't. Am I recording? I am. Always have to check. That is what I'd like to see. Beautiful, fun, glorious. My kind of map, baby. I see. To the beat. Excellent, well done. I had a lot of fun with that. My getting stuck is my being dumb, so I wouldn't worry about fixes. I'll worry about the sky. I just renamed the texture. Between the rooms. So let's see if I were to go back. Yeah. So yeah, it fixed it. Alright, now this map, I did. Alright, so the music's not in MIDI format, so it's not gonna, it's a WAV, so it's not going to play in Doom. Or, it's not gonna play in Boom, rather. There's also, I wanted to ask, you used a flat called Cello. I think it was for the sky. It was a JPEG. JPEGs can't run in Boom. I had to convert it to a flat in with the Doom palette. And it, I wanted to get your input. It changed the colors because the various teals are not supported by the palette. You'll see. Oh, that doesn't even work with him. I probably gotta rename it. But yeah, like, the blue gradient was different. It was just kind of like two colors. And also, yeah, the MIDI's not working. Cool! The room. I like that. I like that final area. You need to find the switch. Alright, this is gonna be the last map I play for today. Easy Miz Yo Biz
Burger is Indies. Nice. Beautiful. Stair builder, baby. God. My fingers are tingly now. Revenants. It's 300. 400. Really? We're rounding. One nitpick. I would like a super shotgun. Reminds me of, oh, damn it. This reminds me ever so slightly. It's different, of course, but it reminds me of the opening to, I do have a, that's not a super shotgun. It reminds me of the opening to Lightning Company. I'm gonna assume this does something really cool, and I'm gonna like it. Bastard, get in my way. Out of ammo! Oh, Jesus.
Motherfucker, get out of my fucking way! What a little bit of tenacity does for you. Fuck. Alright, one thing I don't really want people to make a whole lot of changes for these 1 hour speed maps, but the teleport destination is, instead of having players spawn or spawn looking to the right, I'd like it if they facing the revenant side. Darn it! Gosh darn it! Dagnabbit! Crap! Good. Amazing what you could do with only 4 enemy types. Gotta run the gamut! All of those. I would make this 4 damage you. Not the one I'm standing on, but the tar.
damn it, I'm dead. Damn! Oh! No! Oh, dude. I'm getting all sorts of reactions out of this. Fuck, man. Really? Really? It was here the whole time? Beautiful. Fuck. Trying to send an email. Got distracted. But yeah. Hell yeah. Anniversary 2. I am having a ball. It is, you know, just great to see people do fun shit. Don't really have a lot of thoughts. Because I'm thinking. I know, that's a weird paradox. But looking forward to getting through the rest of the squad. Whoa. Yeah, a lot of cool stuff to look forward to. So yeah, I'll play some more later, but Crash Bandicoot music? No way. But yeah, I digress. Thanks for the submissions. I'll play more later. Peace, y'all.